Hi, everyone. Thank you for having me. My name is Jody Mazika, and I'm here today representing Black Star Co-op Pub and Brewery, one of the first community-owned and worker self-managed brew pubs in the world. From its inception, Black Star has been at the forefront of promoting progressive worker rights, fair wages, and robust health benefits in an industry notoriously known for subsidizing its employees' wages. While a larger percentage of restaurants leave the responsibility of workers' income to the consumer, Black Star prioritizes fair wages above all else. From our opening day in 2010, Black Star has offered a fair living wage, health benefits after 30 days, and a very progressive paid time off accrual. However, as with any business, it has been a struggle to stay relevant in an incredibly competitive and oversaturated market. It is challenging to present a clear message of our values and the importance of our democratic structure and fair wages to potential and established consumers. However, our commitment to a healthy, sustainable, and fair environment for our workers is unwavering, and we feel pretty good about that. As democratically managed workers, we are proud of what we do and how we do it, and we have voted again and again, as democratic workplaces tend to do, to retain our no-tipping policy and continue to offer benefits and wages that all dedicated workers deserve. The City Council has a great opportunity to ensure that Austin is providing quality jobs and fair practices to the residents of our beautiful city. As part of today's resolution, Black Star Co-op would like to express our support of a paid sick leave policy. As a small, medium-sized business that has created an environment of care and trust in its workplace, we're happy to offer any guidance, support, or of course beers, to any businesses interested in learning and understanding the effects that providing these types of benefits will have on your employees, your workplace, and your business. Paid sick time is just the first small talking point in a much larger conversation about workers' rights and what it means to treat employees fairly. We thoroughly understand any hesitancy that might come from struggling business owners, and we empathize with your concern. The bottom line is the bottom line, and it can be difficult finding room in an already tight budget for a new line item that doesn't on the surface seem to have any cost benefit. But I assure you, this is a first step toward a healthier overall work environment that will be visible not only to your staff and business owners, but also to your valued patrons. Thank you.
Thank you.